Riyadh at home with my family, and I want to say something about what's happened now in the world. We have a war, and a world that we don't see the enemy, but we know that he exists. But I believe we are going to win this war. We have to win this war. It's necessary that everyone must have a great individual responsibility. Wash your hands, stay at home, and stay safe for you and for the others. Now there are no clubs, there are no opponents. Today we are all on the same team. I want after this give a word of great appreciation, of gratitude for all health professionals who leave their families to take care of ours. It's difficult, but they did. I wish that everyone has a great courage to continue. All together, we will be able to win this game. I believe in that, and you have to believe that.